all about the nightlife.
Our shots,
our shots.
Roll with it, baby. It's your nightlife. Our shots. Go with it, baby. You're in the nightlife.
You know what the word of the street is?
What's that?
Apparently, we're the high priest of popular culture.
Well, we're big in Japan. Bigger.
Alright, we're inside the convention center here for the world's biggest. Bisco, Fagan, and Jones covering it for you this evening. You're going to see some outfits out here tonight that I think are just going to blow you out of the water. Some of them are disco, some of them very retro, some of them 60s. Some of these people really don't know what they're doing. And it's just some plain out ass numpties here.
Mr. Jones, all I can say is, you see a lot of people around here. Most of them I know are dressed up. A lot of people trying to fake it tonight. We will catch those people who are trying to fake it and who are trying to not fake it. So we'll see what happens. Maybe we can talk to a couple of people.
This is Big Daddy Splash Cash. You can tell right there that this man is all about the cash.
I'm here. Hey.
Red carpet look, there you go. Teaching people how to give it the over-the-shoulder look.
Nightlife.
You're looking rather lovely tonight. What are you wearing? Who is the designer?
This is Johnny Roy from Station 51. Roger, the show.
Okay, I'm gonna just give you a quick Hollywood tip here. The over-the-shoulder look. You're looking rather lovely this evening. Who are you wearing?
This is Johnny Roy from Station 51.
Look at the camera, yeah, you gotta...
We're gonna try that one more time.
You're looking rather lovely this evening. Who are you wearing? You're looking rather lovely this evening. Who are you wearing?
This is Johnny Gage from Station 51.
Hey! You're looking rather lovely!
Thanks anyways.
You want my phone number? I'll give him my phone number.
You show me some bloke that's wearing a belt like that tonight, you know what I mean?
I don't know a bloke that's wearing a bloody belt like
blokes
that.
Blokes don't wear belts, you know what I mean? This is the new age. This is the new era, you know what I'm saying?
You're a metrosexual man.
No, we're
cosmosexual, baby.
He's the only man I know that can wear that color eye color.
He looks good.
Eyeliner.
Smart.
I love it. You look good, though.
Alright, thanks very much. Thank you very much.
She's only flattering him because they're sharing the same bottle of hair dye. It's purely about the same bottle of hair dye.
And what are you doing here at the world's largest disco?
We're shooting what you say is the world's largest disco.
We love this guy!
Rock and roll!
That's the way.
disco.
It's okay, I got my personal stylist, Mr. Fagan, looking after you. He's hair to the stars. Don't worry, you're looking great.
Thank you.
Does it remind me of celebrities? You kind of got that Irv Weinstein look.
I do look like him.
You're kind of like Irv Weinstein on crack.
That was my goal tonight, is to look like Irv Weinstein.
On crack.
That was my...
Sweating in the 80s and Richard Simmons. What it's all about. If there's one thing that I got to tell you about the event, is you never know who will show up. If the camera will just follow me for a second. Ladies and gentlemen, Will Ferrell!
Will Ferrell?
And I've seen you in some great movies. Tell us what are you starring in next?
World's Largest Disco, 2005.
If you plan to do any more work with Vince Vaughn, you guys are incredible together.
Appreciate that. It's been a while since I've worked, so I don't know what to tell you.
Well, it's good to see you again, and I hope that we see you on the red carpet sometime within the next 3 or 4 years.
Maybe in a few.
Thank you. And you're back. And you know, years ago, I thought that you had died, Charles Nelson Reilly. I haven't seen you since Hollywood Squares. And you're looking great.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. All right.
In a headlock.
Let me tell you, Nate, you came here since 1979. Somebody's shaking my ass back here. But you came here since 1979, and you know that, you know, when originally you came here for the chicks, did you not? And you're still here for them today. Do you think that by the end of this night, there'll be more oral sex going on in Buffalo than there was in the Oval Office in 1997?
I did not have sexual relations with that woman.
Probably.
I think so. Thank you.
I'm going to take it to put this whole ghetto beyond.
I dress like this shit every day, man. 5 minutes. I'm all show, man. I'm all show.
Hey, can you say this with me? Lewinsky.
Go. I was really impressed with your dance skills. I was blown away.
Hey, I'll win all George. You know, I spent a lot of years with Brooklyn, with Danny Terrio, with John Travolta. Disco is my life, baby. Disco is my life.
You know, I don't think at this stage of the game, what do you think? We've done the VIP area. You know what?
Let's go down
we
there.
Need to go to the big 7,000 people ballroom. Let's do it, baby.
Let's check the meat. Oh. Let's check the meat on this. There's some real meat and potatoes going on.
Some big meat. That's it. Let's go to the big walls. Let's go,
people. Let's go. Sean. Oh, I love the nightlife. I've got to forget on the disco ride. Oh, I love the nightlife. I've got to forget on the disco ride.
Hi, I'm Vito Jones of Nightlife.